Hi, I'm Ashley Park with ID8 TV, and we're here at Stanley's Comic-Con. I'm standing here with Camila DiRico. I got it right, right?
Yeah, you totally got it right.
Yay! Okay, I was just working on that. But I wanted to ask you, because you have so many amazing colors and designs, I first wanted to ask you how you got started in design.
Well, I actually became a painter by accident. I always wanted to be a comic book artist, and then I started doing illustrations for snowboards, and it kind of snowballed into this movement of pop surrealism, which I think that's about like 14 years ago I started. Yeah.
Amazing. Can you tell me a little bit about what pop surrealism is?
Yeah, okay, so pop surrealism is this new wave of art, and it started a couple of decades ago, and it's basically taking pop surrealist, pop culture, and then twisting it into this sort of surreal context. And when I started, I didn't actually know I was even doing pop surrealism. I was very influenced by anime. And so I was taking these big-eyed girls, you know, the Japanese style, and blending it with my heritage because I'm Italian. So I was very influenced by the Renaissance, and I blended the two. And then galleries in Los Angeles started to show my art, and I became kind of swept into this movement of pop surrealism, which is now one of the most amazing movements of art. I think that's like currently happening, and it's global too.
That's amazing. That is actually a really, really cool story. I love that. Okay, can you actually tell me a little bit about your products and what you have in this display?
Oh, totally. Okay, so I love to do wearable art, as you can see. I've got clothing, and I have tote bags as well. I call this my tote tarot. I love puns, I just can't help it. And then I have stickers, I have lots of art books and graphic novels, and a variety of prints as well. So when I come to a convention, I like to have a lot of different things, not just prints, because, you know, everyone has a certain amount of wall space, but people love to take their, like, something colorful out and about, whether it's like a tote bag or clothing. So I like to have different options for people.
Absolutely. So since you started off with art, do you still have art in other places, or are you just focusing on wearables now?
No, I have a original artwork that is in galleries. And right now I have a piece called Pink Lemonade. It's like these fuzzy pink bees. It's in the Arts Republic Gallery in Anaheim, actually. And I've got a few pieces in Rome at this gallery called Dorothy Circus. And next year, in March 2018, I have a solo show at Corey Helford here in Los Angeles.
Wow, that is really cool. I think you might be one of the coolest people I know right now.
My God, really? I'm so dorky, though, honestly. Like, I sound cool, but I'm totally not.
I think that's me, too. I'm total dork, so I love it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, do you have any new things that you're working on right now that are kind of behind the scenes you haven't pushed out yet?
Yeah, actually, I'm literally launching this clothing online this weekend. And then I have a Patreon that I just started. So Patreon is so much fun because it's just a way for people to support their favorite artists. Even if it's just like a dollar a month, like honestly, like that goes so far. And then I'm doing a series of bee paintings, like mini bees, for DesignerCon, which is next month in Pasadena. So that's happening all kind of like in the next couple weeks.
Very cool. I like her. Support her. Seriously. Okay, well, thank you so much for your time.
No, I really appreciate it.
I'm Ashley Park with ID8 TV.